More daycare will be needed as more people return to work, and that's happening right now here in San Diego County as the unemployment rate is going down. For April, the rate was at nearly 7%. Just a year ago, it was double that number at nearly 16% in the first month of pandemic closures. Statewide, right now, it is an 8% unemployment rate reported for April as well. Between March and April, the leisure and hospitality industry added the most jobs with 7,000. Other industries like construction and food service also saw jobs increase.